The M1 Abrams tank is the main battle tank of the United States Army, renowned for its durability, power, and battlefield capabilities. Equipped with a 120mm main gun, CHOPM composite armor, and a powerful gas turbine engine, the M1 Abrams offers maximum protection for its crew while delivering exceptional firepower. When transported by air using the military transport aircraft C-17 Globemaster III, the process involves meticulous planning to ensure the tank, which weighs up to 62 tons, can be safely transported. The C-17 Globemaster III, with a maximum payload capacity of around 77 tons, features a large rear ramp, allowing the M1 Abrams to be loaded and unloaded relatively quickly and efficiently, supporting rapid deployment to conflict zones. The C-17 Globemaster III is the backbone of the US Air Force's strategic airlift capability. Designed to carry heavy cargo, including the M1 Abrams tanks, armored vehicles, and other military equipment to hard-to-reach locations, this aircraft can take off and land on shorter and rougher airstrips compared to other transport aircraft, making it ideal for battlefield deliveries. With advanced avionics and robust defense systems, the C-17 can conduct delivery missions in high-risk areas, ensuring that Abrams tanks and other crucial equipment arrive at their destination in combat-ready condition. Airborne delivery of military vehicles and equipment allows for rapid response to emergencies and urgent battlefield needs. Military transport aircraft like the C-17 Globemaster III and C-130 Hercules can carry various types of combat vehicles, weaponry, and logistic equipment over long distances in a short amount of time, bypassing geographical and infrastructural limitations on the ground. This speed and efficiency provide a strategic advantage, enabling the military to reinforce positions and enhance combat capabilities quickly. Air transport offers high flexibility in military logistics. Military transport planes can land on diverse types of runways, including unpaved or short ones, and can operate under various weather conditions. This flexibility allows for the delivery of military equipment to remote locations or battlefields that are difficult to reach by land routes. Additionally, these aircraft are equipped with special gear for rapid and safe loading and unloading of cargo, ensuring that equipment is ready for use immediately upon arrival. The airborne delivery of military vehicles and equipment, such as the M1 Abrams tank using the C-17 Globemaster III, is a highly effective strategy in modern military operations. The speed, efficiency, operational flexibility, and security offered by air transport enable armed forces to respond swiftly and accurately to threats and emergencies. Military transport aircraft play a crucial role in ensuring that vital combat equipment can reach the battlefield in ready-to-use condition, providing significant strategic advantages in various military operations. Thank you for watching and exploring the incredible stories from the world of military operations, strategic maneuvers, and cutting-edge technology. We'd hope these insights have provided you with a deeper understanding and appreciation of the complexities and advancements in military strategy and technology.